Hi, so you've been thinking about starting your own mortgage company and start making a lot more money than what you're making now. No problem, I'll tell you how to do it. My name is Adriel Torres and I'm the owner of UltimateCreditToday.com. My first suggestion is to seek legal counsel as far as how to start the mortgage company. Different states have different rules and regulations and laws on how to start a business, whether you need licensing or not. In the state of Florida, for instance, you do need a mortgage broker license. So you have to be licensed as a mortgage broker first for at least 1 year before you can apply to the state for the mortgage broker business licenses. There are two different licenses, the mortgage broker and then the business license to operate as a business and hire brokers or people to work for you to originate mortgage loans. And then you may need different city licenses or a county license. And also you're going to need a corporation, whether you're an LLC or you're incorporated, you're going to need a legal entity to have the mortgage broker business license. Okay, so make sure you check with an attorney and seek legal advice, and they'll be able to tell you how to start your own mortgage business. Again, my name is Adriel Torres, and I'm the owner of UltimateCreditToday.com. Thank you very much.